Everyone thought there would be no more fox hunting in Scotland after it was banned in 2002. But we were all wrong. 3 years of undercover investigation has revealed that it's business as usual in the Scottish countryside. It seems that the only reason this hunt escaped the courts was because no one was able or willing to say who was in charge that day. Like all Scottish hunts, this hunt says it's flushing foxes from cover to shoot them. But on this day, there's no cover, no guns, just a huntsman encouraging his hounds to chase a fox in the open. And just before Christmas 2015, we saw this fox being chased. By these hounds. Encouraged by these huntsmen. And in February 2016, this video of a pack of hounds being encouraged to chase at least two foxes led to those responsible being found guilty of illegal hunting. A terrier man puts his dog down a hole, and out comes fox number one, who makes a break for it. Then a second fox makes a break to the left. But something makes it loop back and disappear from sight. It's a huntsman and a pack of hounds. The fox comes back into view, closely pursued by the hounds, and despite the terrier man's efforts, makes it back into the hole. The dogs cannot get at it, for now. But this was a scene under an hour later. The terrier man is at the same hole, and the huntsman and the hounds are waiting. The fox is released from the hole and chased out of sight by the hounds. We didn't see the fox again. And this scene in February 2017 speaks for itself.
Fox?
The government say they are on the case, but at the moment we are convinced that they will not go far enough to really ban fox hunting in Scotland.